away from the ladybug!
Plagg!
Meow. Style faux pas. Cataclysm! You'd better hurry and fix everything.
All fired.
Pound it!
I hope Cat Noir finds his miraculous.
Don't worry. I'll be on him like mold on cheese.
Without you!
You're gonna have to, ladybug. Cat Noir's been feathered.
My hand trill. No offense, but I don't think he'll get out of here with such a tiny hole.
Who said anything about getting out? I couldn't have said it better. Nice work, Rena. Careful! If they touch the illusions, they will disappear!
Yeah, yeah, don't worry. Here they come.
Plagg, you're up!
Ugh, I hate water. Hand pigeons. And that Cat Noir isn't here to do this instead of me. There you go.
Get to him. I didn't do anything!
Didn't do anything? Well, yeah, you did. You've been neglecting a very classy piece of camembert on your plate for too long, and as a result, it got runny and moldy!
What? Cat Noir never gave me any camembert?
Of course not. Cat Noir is the camembert. For a while now, you've been neglecting this camembert. Cat Noir. And going on adventures with all the other cheeses.
But he should be happy about it. It gives him more time off.
Cat Noir doesn't want to have time off, Ladybug. He's in love with you. And your persistent calling on all the other heroes has broken his heart.
I'm really sorry if Cat Noir's hurt, but I'm doing my best as a guardian.
Miraculous. I'll give it back to him, cheer him up, we'll chow down on some grilled mimolette sandwiches, and everything will go back to normal.
Useless. The problem is that Cat Noir is in love with me, and since I can't do anything about that, I'll keep on breaking his heart over and over again. Maybe Cat Noir is right. We should split.
Oh, not so fast! May I remind you that Cat Noir is a very competent superhero and that your powers complement each other?
I know. I can't do it without a Cat Noir. So I'll just have to choose another one who won't be in love with me.
Another Cat Noir.
I'm going to choose a new Cat Noir myself. One who won't be in love with me. And since I'll know who he is, I can call on him whenever I need him.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You mean you'll know who he is? You'll know his secret identity?
You're right. I can't do that. If I know who Cat Noir is and Shadow Moth akumatizes me, he'll know how to find Cat Noir and he'll capture both the miraculous. He'll merge them together and make his wish come true. And then the whole world will turn into whatever he...
See? You can't do that. So come on, give me back the miraculous. I'll just tell him to erase you from his heart and everything will be fine.
You really think he's capable of that?
I sure hope so.